Video 6, Graphics. Till now, for all the programs that we have created, the output was displayed in a similar manner. There was no difference in its size or look. But the programs that we use as part of our daily life, we see the matter presented to us in many different ways. Sometimes, instead of displaying text in our program, we want to display some shapes, graphs, or pictures. The graphics.h library in C++ enables us to do all this. Come on, let us now see what features are provided to us by this library. Set text style. We can change the font using the function set text style. The size of the font can also be varied with the same function. Let us now see how this is done. Program to change display font. Hash include triangular bracket open conio.h triangular bracket close. Hash include triangular bracket open graphics.h triangular bracket closed. This program will not work if the graphics.h library is not included. Void main curly bracket open integer gd is equal to detect, gm, terminator. GD stands for graphics driver. Here, by using the keyword detect, we are giving the instruction that whenever the variable GD is used, at the time check which is the graphics driver used and accordingly give instructions to the output device, which in our case is the monitor. GM stands for graphics mode. Init graph bracket open and gd comma and gm comma c colon double backslash turbo c3 double backslash bgi bracket closed terminator. Integer x is equal to 25 terminator. Integer y is equal to 25 terminator. Integer font is equal to 0 terminator. For bracket open font is equal to 0 colon. Font less than is equal to 10 colon. Font plus plus bracket closed. Curly bracket open. We are initializing the graphics here. Initialize means to start it in the correct manner. One important thing to note here is that you need to give the path of the BGI folder from the location where Turbo C++ has been installed correctly. If it is given incorrectly, then the program will not run. Set text style, bracket open, font, comma, horize underscore dir, comma, 1, bracket closed, terminator. The function setTextStyle lets us select the font. Turbo C++ provides us with 11 different fonts. These are as follows. Default, Triplex, Small, Sans Serif, Gothic, Script, Simplex, Triplex, Complex, European, Bold. To see how each of these fonts is displayed, we are going to use a for loop and display a line in each type of font available. Horize underscore dir means that the output should be displayed horizontally. The parameter 1 in the end denotes the size of the font. If we increase this value, then the size of the font is increased. Out text xy bracket open x comma y comma text with different fonts bracket closed terminator. Y is equal to y plus 25 terminator curly bracket closed get character terminator. Here x and y decide the position where the output is to be displayed on the screen. Just like there are X and Y axes on the graph paper. The monitor is also considered like a graph paper, and each square on the monitor is called a pixel. There are X and Y axes on the monitor too, and the top left corner is considered as bracket open 0, comma 0, bracket closed. The value of X goes on increasing from left to right. The value of Y goes on increasing from top to bottom. We have given the initial display position as bracket open 25, comma 25, bracket closed. After this, for each line, we are increasing the value of Y by 25 and keep the value of X constant. By doing this, each time the text is displayed on the next line. Close graph, terminator, curly bracket closed. Whenever we make use of graphics, it is essential to call the function close graph at the end of the program. If this is not done, then the other programs may not be able to display their output properly. The output of the program will be like this. If we use set text style, bracket open, font, comma, vert, underscore, dir, comma, 1, bracket closed, terminator, instead of set text style, bracket open, font, comma, horizon, underscore, dir, comma, 1, bracket closed, terminator, and write x is equal to x plus 25 instead of y is equal to y plus 25, the output will be displayed like this. If we write set text style, bracket open, font, comma, horizon, underscore, dir, comma, 4, bracket closed, instead of set text style, bracket open, font, comma, horizon, underscore, dir, comma, 1, bracket closed, and write y is equal to y plus 50 instead of y is equal to y plus 25, the font size will increase and the output will be displayed like this.